The army's rescue operations under Operation Megh Rahat in flood-hit Jammu and Kashmir have been called off, but relief and medical assistance is still going on. More than 2.5 lakh people have been rescued, while 280 have lost their lives. Operation Sadbhavna activities will continue, and the troops of Northern Command remain committed to provide support in close synergy with civil administration and the police. The Defence Ministry release said. It said that restoration of road network has also been largely achieved in the state. Jammu and Kashmir witnessed its worst floods in past 60 years.
Powered by NNIS.